Right guys, welcome to the channel. If you like, you want to subscribe, click on the subscribe button and you can join me on my little journey. Doing something completely different today with the Gunnarty United. Have a quick walk around the ground. Well, saying that, I've just done the walk around, this is afterwards. And I got halfway around and got told, you're not allowed to film here, you have to have permission. But you can take pictures in front of the ground. Obviously take pictures in the ground, but you can't film walking around the ground, according to the steward. I have to have permission, because they don't know what you're filming. Looks like a stadium to me, but obviously I'm not filming somewhere else. Never mind, enjoy the video guys, and don't forget to click on the subscribe button, and I'll speak to you soon. Cheers guys. We've come for a trip back to Old Trafford, which I've not been to in quite a while. So I'm going to do a quick walk around the ground and sort of go off the old stands as they used to be when I was coming here, which is a good 15 years ago since I gave up my season ticket. I'm going to start off going down the tunnel, which is the old stand, which is now called the Munich Tunnel. I'll show you. So that's the old Munich Tunnel. It might get a bit dark down here. Let's set the light on. So obviously this is the visitors come as well. Here. This is now called the Bobby Charlton Stand, originally it was called the Main Stand when I was coming here, which is the oldest stand in the ground, which is the only one that's not been redeveloped. The old stand. Obviously got the Munich disaster plaque here. The flame still going. The director's entrance. Don't have any directors anymore, have we? Just stones. Windows be changing. As we walk further down, coming to what I called the Stretford End Paddock. I'm not too sure what it's called nowadays. So we're walking around towards the Stretford End Paddock, which is also next to the Stretford End, of course. What else have we got here? More Munich stuff here, which is good. Seats. So yeah, this is the probably where the Stretford End Paddock was. Now S20. You see that? That's probably the old Stretford End Paddock. Used to stand in there a few times. Obviously the family stand. Move around the ground to the Stretford End. Obviously the map up here in case somebody gets lost who's coming on a day trip. Just to show you. obviously. This is where the players come in as well. They come for the game. This is a Stratford end. Obviously now it's all seater, a couple of tiers. Still the family stand? Oh, still the family stand. I think he's on the corner. So the tunnel. Long time since I've been here, so I'm going off memory of what was here. Obviously the posh seats coming up now, the boxes. Continental suite. The international suite. Lots of people stood around watching what's going on. Obviously the Stratford end. If we go back in the day, if you're used to Fully United years ago, obviously this Stratford end right side, Stratford end left side, and Stratford end middle, or the tunnel. So everybody used to come to the ground, and they used to have a certain position where they went and stood or sat and sang with all the mates every week. Not really what Stratford end person me, I was more of a United Road. And then obviously into J stand for a seat for 20 years. So this is Stratford end. Obviously you've got the seats at N413 which goes up the top. It's a bit dark again. Put the light on a bit. That helps. There you go. So I think N49 used to be F stand, if I remember correctly. Which is in the corner. A lot easier when you knew it, what these were called. The ticket office has now moved. The ticket office is now over there. The ticket office moved many moons ago. Obviously, it used to be in the ground and used to queue up for European games. Used to queue up inside the ground. Or around the ground. So this is the Alex Ferguson stand we're now at. You can see that. So that's the Alex Ferguson stand, which used to be, or still is, to be United Road. Many a days sat in there. What we'll do now is we'll go and find my old entrance where I used to go and sit. Obviously you've got the upper bit, M45. Don't quite know where the big furthest one is. Okay, this one's on the cover, so we're not getting wet. Bit. So a tour for a cafe. Just down there, we'll show that in a minute. So what we're going to have a look at it now, is it raining? Let's go and have a quick look at that for you while we're here. So obviously you've got the museum, tour centre, Red Cafe. So that's where you go get something to eat. And you go for a tour around the ground, you start off with a view around the museum.
unless you've got authority on these grounds.
So whatever he's taking pictures out there, can't take
pictures out there, but you can't film anywhere around here. Just like that. Because without the control saying that you're authorised to film. That's what we do. I know it's a bit mad, but that's what it is, mate.
Well, so every time I see people filming, it's really kind of...
especially with cameras and things like that.
Well, they're going on YouTube, that's all they're going on.
It's
all they're going on YouTube.
I know, but that's what they're worried about, isn't it, what you're filming.
Well, really, what we're filming, it's a ground.
I know, but you can't just film like that without authority.
Whatever. All right, mate. So, I've just been told I'm not allowed to film around the ground by some do-gooder. So N41 is my old stand. There. Been told I can't film. Yeah. So N41 is my old stand where I used to go into. Called J stand. Well, it could be N40, I can't quite remember now. It is. Could be N40. I think it is N40, I used to go in. Last is J stand. So, that's a quick walk around the ground. Also, been told we can't film. So, we'll carry on. So, we get thrown out. I'll film some more outside.